A man sentenced to 56 years in prison for killing his roommate in Michigan City and then dismembering him. John Hallett was found guilty last month of murder and abuse of a corpse. Hallett told police he struck Paul Gonzalez with a crutch and then choked him to death in 2017. He claimed Gonzalez was stealing his mail. Hallett was arrested in 2022 after calling police to tell them about the murder. He was living in Massachusetts at the time.